There's been a major blow for Jason White on the eve of this year's Targa event. Today, the Tasmanian blew up the engine of his Lamborghini at a sponsors' day at Simmons Plains. Meanwhile, on the eve of the 21st running of the Tarmac Rally, there's growing calls for a speed limit to be imposed during the event to prevent fatal accidents.
He has won the race twice in the last 3 years, but Tony Quinn believes for the good of the sport, a cap is needed on a race which gets faster and faster each year.
Because I do think that some of the speeds that will be achieved are a bit scary for a lot of people, and some guys will just go beyond their comfort level, I think.
A 200 kilometre an hour speed limit is imposed in similar races in New Zealand.
It works in other countries, and I'm sure it could work here.
And his competitors are quite happy for Quinn to trial the idea.
Can we get you to trial that 200k an hour speed limit just rally for us, Quinny? That'd be gold.
Jason White has won both rounds leading into the 21st Targa and is carrying the hopes of Tasmania in his white Lamborghini. But with 60% of the course new and 120 kilometres added to the track, he isn't counting on local knowledge.
It's a massive difference to the course, and it's going to play into the hands of the guys that have done the homework.
Looking to dash White's hopes is Brendan Reeves and sister Rhiannon. Now a feature on the International Junior Rally Circuit, they are back and intent on winning.
When you've got such strong competitors like everyone up here, it's going to be on from day one, so we'll be looking to get to that finish and hopefully be spraying some champagne.
The prologue kicks off tomorrow with the first stage roaring into life on Wednesday. Harvey Biggs, Wind News.